Good morning, guys. Welcome to a new day here in Antelope Island, Utah. I had a pretty good sleep last night. Slept quite a lot. Went to sleep probably about 9 p.m. and then woke up this morning at about 5. Just had a coffee here in bed. Made it just behind me there. But yeah, should be a fun day. I'm excited to see what today holds. Let's go.
Busy photographing the sunrise here, guys. Got a couple of bison just here in the foreground. Mountain range across the water there. Alan's just heading down. There, Francie's behind me on the hill. But yeah, this is awesome. Super, super cool. These mountains with the clouds and stuff, just spectacular. That reflection with those mountains in the background there, just awesome. Looks so good. Check it out.
Check this out, guys. Francie's here, Alan, three bison, and a sunrise. Pretty epic.
These bison are super cool, man. Walking across there, backlit from the sun. Very cool.
Here we are, Western Hunting and Conservation Expo, day one. Today's been a pretty fun day. We had an awesome morning with the sunrise here, photographing those bison and stuff like that here, and then hanging out here for a bit, and then we actually went into Salt Lake City and went around town, went to a camera shop, spent a bit of time there, and walked around the temple and stuff like that. Had a nice lunch in town, and when we shot back here, I had the most incredible sunset. It was just so epic. I was just trying to get those shots, and yeah, it was just such a good sunset. I didn't really do anything other than just take photos. I don't know how many I took, but I probably took hundreds of photos. It was an amazing sunset. But yeah, I'll put a few in the video here from the sunset tonight. But yeah, it was epic, so good, and they'll also be in the description of the video. But yeah, it's been a great day. I've had a great time settling in France. A really fun day. Gonna head to sleep and get some rest. I was up early this morning at 5, so I'm gonna get up tomorrow probably similar time, and we'll head out. Hopefully we get some nice clouds and a good sunrise, so I'll catch you guys in the morning. Cheers.